If you are using a WordPress site, you can use our plugin to easily insert ActiveCampaign forms into your posts and track site visits. In this video, we'll show you how to install, activate, and configure the plugin and enable site tracking. So let's get started. To download the plugin, log into your WordPress site. Hover over Plugins on the sidebar and select Add New. A list of plugins will load. Use the search field to find ActiveCampaign and click the Install button for ActiveCampaign Forms, Site Tracking, and Live Chat. When it's done installing, click Activate. Now that you've installed and activated the plugin, you'll need to configure it. To do so, go to Settings in the sidebar of your admin panel and click ActiveCampaign. On this page, you will need to add your ActiveCampaign API, URL, and key. To get that information, you can open a new tab in your browser and log into your ActiveCampaign account. Once you're logged in, click Settings and Developer. Copy and paste the API URL and key one by one into the API credential fields of your WordPress installation. Once you're done, you can click Connect. Once connected, there are two different ways to publish your forms. You'll see the plugin imported any forms that you've created in ActiveCampaign. You can click the box next to the forms that you want to cache locally and click Update Settings. Doing so will allow you to insert any of those forms into posts using the blue ActiveCampaign button in your formatting options. Alternatively, you can use the Gutenberg block editor. Navigate to the post or page where you want to publish an ActiveCampaign form and click the name of the page or the post to open up the editor. Click the Add Block button and locate the AC Forms Embed block. You will use the dropdowns provided to select the form you wish to publish and if you want to use the ActiveCampaign CSS. You'll see the form on your page layout once the form is selected. You should note that if you are trying to publish a modal, floating box, or floating bar form, you may not see the form in the page layout. To view the form, save your changes first, then preview the page. With the ActiveCampaign WordPress plugin, you also have the option to enable site tracking on your WordPress site. From your WordPress account, head to Settings and select ActiveCampaign. From here, you will want to toggle the Install ActiveCampaign code on. Once you do, you'll have the option to track page visits by default or as soon as a contact confirms their consent. To finish, make sure you click the Update Settings button. You will just need to turn on site tracking in your ActiveCampaign account and whitelist your domain. By leveraging this plugin, you can publish ActiveCampaign forms to your WordPress site to help grow your email marketing list, enable site tracking, and collect additional valuable information from your contacts. Happy connecting!
Subscribe to our channel below for more content like this. And to try ActiveCampaign free for 14 days, visit ActiveCampaign.com.